Tim?
Yes, Cabbie.
We have Lieutenant Clark in the lead in the Plymouth Cruiser. They are on their way.
Oh, thank you, Lieutenant Michael Clark. We appreciate you being the lead of this parade today. And Cabbie and I are going to do our best to keep you updated on the events and the people walking in the parade. And Cabbie will do some man-on-the-street interviews. Well, Cabbie on the street anyway.
Now, the first question, Tim, they're fixing a store right here. Alex Ray is fixing up a store.
I see that.
Do you know what that store was a long time ago?
I do, way back when it was Newberry's.
You got it.
Sorry for that. Just had to angle the speakers a little differently.
Was that me or was that you?
That was me. Sorry.
See, Phil? See why I have to be here, everybody? I gotta keep him in line.
Actually, it's my stomach grumbling. I'm a little hungry right now, Cabbie.
You got a great pick of a lot of restaurants here in the big city.
I can't believe it, actually. I want to go to that noodle place down the street. That looks awesome.
I've never been to that one, but I've heard a lot of really good things about it.
Well, Cabbie, why don't we go to lunch together?
Well, it's a little late for lunch, isn't
well,
it?
Well, not today.
Oh.
We'll go a different day, okay?
All right, it's a date. Look at this. I'm all the way down this end. Now I think I might be able to go to Ashland.
Let's give it a try. See you later. Everybody say bye, Cabbie.
Wow,
Have a nice trip. Have a nice trip.
That hurts. You were trying to get rid of me.
Never, ever, ever, never. So now, as I understand it, Cabbie, you're so far away you won't be able to tell me that the Cub Scouts are the color guard this year for the parade.
Oh, that's okay. I'm working my way back. I wouldn't leave you high and dry. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for Mr. Clark leading in the cruiser right here. Yeah.
You know what, Cabbie?
Nope.
I love the way LEDs have made their way into the lights on police cars and ambulances.
Thank you, buddy.
Woo! They are bright.
Yeah. I can almost see where we're going. We have got Pack 56 from Plymouth area leading the charge.
Okay, give it up for Pack 56 of Plymouth, New Hampshire, our scouts in action. Woo! That was very loud, Michael, Lieutenant Clark, very loud. I think that you said it was Lieutenant Clark. Hey, everybody, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. It's great to see you guys here celebrating the season in Plymouth. Oh, wow, look at these lights, Cabbie. What do we have here?
Tim, next we have one of our many wonderful service organizations here. The Rotary Club.
The Rotary Club. Oh, let's give it up for the Rotary Club.
I want to make sure you guys get everybody to see. I don't want you to get hidden.
Do they have any dance moves they're going to do or anything for us?
I think they want
you to come. Oh, yeah, they're moving. They're shaking and moving now. Oh, yeah, I like it. I like it.
I think they want you to come down off the stage and dance with them.
Oh, you know, I can do that, too. Good to see you guys. Great to see you. Thanks for all the great work. Hey, Billy. Thanks for all the great work you do here in Plymouth and the surrounding areas.
Next is the Plymouth Area Community Closet since 1952. Wasn't that when you were like two?
Two, I think, yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Plymouth Area Community Closet. Thank you guys for all the good work you do helping out folks in the community.
Now, what did you guys do to deserve to carry the flags? Have you been extra good?
We're the strongest ones.
All right, Ted. All right, come with me. Now we have the Pemmy Baker Community Girl Scouts of not only the green, but also the white mountains, Timothy.
Wow, that's a lot of mountains.
Yeah, well, this is a lot of kids. Hi, guys.
Thank you guys for being with us. You look great. Merry Christmas.
Well, looks like we have a special guest here.
Look how cute.
We have the PSU Panther.
The Panther's here.
Panther.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, Panther, give Cabbie a big kiss, would you? Could you give him a kiss?
He can't find me. And we have the chief driving the pickup truck. Hello, everybody. We have the PSU Elite on the float. Look who's on the top of the roof, Tim.
Who is that?
You got to figure it out.
Is that Snoopy? Is that Snoopy on his doghouse? I think it is. Wow, what a great float. Thank you, PSU.
Hey, I just got a new dog, Tim. Do you think they'd let me have this doghouse for my front yard?
I think they would. I think if you ask nicely.
I think Coda would fit into it
very
perfectly.
Very nicely. No, Snoopy says no way. It's spoken for.
How about if they share it? Snoopy, can we share it with you?
No, only Woodstock can share that. Only Woodstock. Right. That's it.
The next one is my most favoritest Zamboni driver in the history of the world. Mr. David Guy.
Yeah, I thought a Zamboni was a submarine sandwich. I was getting hungry.
Nice to see you, man.
The Zamboni driver, Dave Geiger, from the Plymouth State Ice Arena. Don't forget, tomorrow at 2 o'clock, skating with Santa. That promises to be a real fun time.
And following the Zamboni, I would say it's probably very appropriate, is the Plymouth Junior Panthers Hockey Club.
Here comes the Pucksters. Yeah, baby. Way to go, Panther Hockey. Plymouth Hockey, excuse me. Look at you all. Good job.
I want you to have your own section.
How many of you scored a goal this year? Raise your hand. Whoa, look at all those goals that we have scored. Congratulations. How many of you blocked a goal and saved a goal? Oh, yeah. Quite a few of you, too. Good for you. Keep up the good work.
Next is one of my favorite groups in the parade. These are all my middle school kids in the Plymouth Student Council, Plymouth Yalta, with Mrs. Nancy Stock and Mrs. Jen Weatherby. Mrs. Stock came all the way from the big city of Tilton.
Wow.
Yep.
Thank you for your leadership, kids. You're doing great work.
That's past Ashland. That's a trip. Great, how are you? We got the Huskies football cheerleading.
Flag tackle football and cheerleading from the Plymouth Huskies. Nice turnout, guys and gals. Great turnout. When I say Plymouth, you say Huskies. Plymouth! 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 Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's
look
spirit.
Who's coming next.
Oh, they can't keep up with me, Tim.
Come on. How can anybody not be dancing now? Come on. Let's see some
woo!
Sad dancing.
Zeta, 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 Zeta. Look who I found, Zeta.
Oh, nice moves. Nice moves.
Oh, sorry, sweetie. I would have knocked you over, but I didn't want to pick you back up.
Christmas with me, yeah. I'm a good singer, aren't I, Tim?
Jazzercise, yeah. Why don't you stick to ambulance driving and firefighting, okay?
I'm a wicked good singer. We next have the Pemmy Youth Center with Doc Ben is driving. Hi, Doc Ben.
Hey, bud.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. Rachel and I are taking this right down the middle.
Nice. This is, I don't know how many people know, but the youth center is the former firehouse here in Plymouth, right down the road just a little bit. They renovated it. It is now the youth center with your host, Dr. John Bentwood.
Dr. John.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys.
Many of us know Dr. John. Thank you for all the people you have helped heal and lives you've saved.
Hey, Elf is here.
The
Everybody
elf.
Look, Elf is here.
Woo, baby.
All right, come on.
I wouldn't get in his that elf's way. Hello, Alex Ray the Elf.
How did you know? How did you know it was him?
You know, he told me he was going to give me a surprise, and I think riding that contraption is his surprise, and I'm very impressed.
Well, it's only because once he gets up there, he can't get off.
That's
so
true.
Know what
That's
do.
True. Here's a circle program.
A circle program.
Thank
more.
You guys for
With
all the great work
of
you
my
do.
Students. I love it.
Thank you so much for helping our youth.
Uh-oh. Hey, guess what?
What?
Here comes ladders. Step ladders, flipping furniture. I think that about covers it all, doesn't it?
I know that they have a lot of stuff, Cabbie. If you haven't checked out ladders, not only does the sales go to a good cause, but there's good stuff, too.
Well, what
so
are
you
want
to check it out.
What are they selling, just ladders?
No, they do a little bit more than ladders. As a matter of fact, I'm not sure if you've ever seen a ladder there. Clothing, furniture, personal goods. They've got tons of stuff.
And all Great this stuff. Time, I thought it was just ladders.
Cabbie, if you haven't finished your Christmas shopping, I think you need to go take a visit.
Hey, Mr. Keith.
Hello, Mrs. Jell. How are you? Sue Jell, the guiding light for the ladders, and we appreciate all you do.
Mr.
Thank
Keith,
you.
Say yes. Hi to another one of my students, Mr. Dylan Braley, one of the hardest working young men I've ever met. He's always at ladders helping out.
You mean he's a harder worker than me? Dylan, I'm impressed, buddy.
I think that's
I'm
impossible.
Impressed.
They thought they lost you, Jan Pan.
I love your enthusiasm
And
out
there's
there.
Janny Pan here. Janny
yeah,
Pan.
Yeah, all right.
The ladders car is here. We got the whole... And look, Mrs. Merrill is here.
Don't get run over, Mrs. Merrill, please.
Thank you, sweetie. Thank you. I wouldn't let it happen. And just when you didn't think it could get any better, we had Mr. Doc Ben. Now we have Mrs. Doc Ben, too.
All right.
How are you, sweetie? It's good.
Now, Sue Jell, are all those stuffed animals available at ladders?
I don't sell giraffes.
You do not sell giraffes. It's against your code. Okay.
I thought you said they didn't sell
They're
ladders.
Protected animal. They will not sell a giraffe. I just want you to know that right now.
Okay. Wave to everybody. Wave to everybody. We now have the Mountain Village Charter School from West Plymouth, Mr. Keith.
West Plymouth. Wow.
All right, guys, come on.
Great to see you all. Are you all getting a good education? Yeah, I knew it. I knew you were. Good for you. Congratulations. Ooh, look, that's a whole ski mountain, Cabbie. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Cabbie, get out from the tent. Come on.
How did you can't see me. How do you know I'm in the tent?
I know you well enough.
You're
hiding
me.
Out on the job.
You
that's
caught
all right.
me. Now we have the Restore, in contrast to ladders, but pretty much the same thing. Restore, Pemi Valley Restore, Habitat for Humanity.
And they have an amazing selection of items up there. If you want it, I'll bet you they either can have it or they will find it. Great job. And again, super donations going out to help others in need.
I also, Tim, love the fact that we have other communities coming to join us. Here is the Cold
Super.
Spring Resort from Ashland coming to join us.
All right. Ashland, all the way across the river. Woo! We're so glad to have you.
Hi, sweetie.
Thank you, Cold Springs. I've been in your swimming pool a bunch of times.
Hey, Tim.
Yeah, Cab.
See this little pony right here?
I do see that, yeah.
I think you might be able to handle this one.
I'm not so sure.
It's not too big for you.
I'm not so sure. I might be able to clean up after it, but that's about where as far as I'm going to go.
Oh, maybe
you
found your
car. What a cutie. Can you take that on the airplane with you? Is that a comfort animal?
Hey, Tim.
Yeah?
You didn't tell me that the school you graduated from was here today.
Oh, boy. I don't even want to know if I dare ask.
It's WWW College for Pets.
College for Pets.
Is that your alma mater?
No, it is not. Well, I had to drop out. I couldn't make the grade.
Well, wait a minute, because they cover all of your needs. Lodging, training, day camp, and grooming.
Well, Cabbie, I'm going to throw a big word at you. Ready? I've been guilty of anthropomorphizing my dog.
Wow, not bad for a guy with a GED.
Yeah, I'll tell you. But my dog is more like a person than an animal. And my wife reminds me of that regularly.
Hey! Happy holidays. Guess who I got now?
Who do you got?
I got Mr. Donnie Jux, one of the most famous people ever in the history of Plymouth. How many people ever remember the world famous Jocks Christmas parties down the other end of the main street? I bet there's a lot of people that don't want to remember those.
The Laughing Stock Farm, huh? Is that where you're at now,
Donnie? That's where he's from.
All right.
Oh, hello.
What beautiful dogs.
Hi, guys.
What do we got?
Oh, you want to come up here and play, don't you? Yeah.
Oh, Tim.
What, Cabby?
Somebody took your spot.
Which spot was that?
The spot right here with the Grinch.
Oh.
Pemmy Valley Forest product.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
I've never stolen Christmas. I want you to know that right now. Never has happened.
And the next one is another wonderful group, the Comfort Keepers, home care specialists.
Oh, that's great. Hello, Mr. Grinch. Are you the good Grinch or the bad Grinch? The good Grinch. Yes, I knew it. I knew it. Have fun in Whoville. Comfort Keepers. Thank you so much for helping folks in their homes. Makes a huge difference in their lives.
Next, we have the world famous Ellie Bell with the Little Antlers Daycare Center.
Aww. Boy, I tell you, nothing more important these days than good child care. So thank you, Little Antlers. Boy, I hear a lot of noise coming, Cabbie.
Thanks for coming down, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Appreciate it. Hey, Tim.
Yes, Cabbie.
I know I said it before, but I gotta say it again.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. It's too loud. Hold on.
Look out, here comes the elf. Watch out.
Uh-oh, watch out.
Watch out.
I don't trust them. This is my really favorite part, because all these fire trucks.
Oh, I know you get excited, Cabbie.
Because I say it every year, but I'm going to say it again. Because I get to play with them anytime I want to.
I can only say one thing, Cabbie, one thing only. Squad 3! Squad 3! Squad 3!
Nope.
Oh, yeah, squad 3. Oh, no.
Nope. Squad 2 rules.
Squad 3, we try
How
harder.
How many people think squad 2 rules? Who says squad 2? Yeah, listen to that, Mr. Keefe. Squad 2! Ha ha!
Waterville Valley! Thank you for your service, everyone. Keeping us all safe.
We got
hello,
Waterville Valley. Then we got Ashland.
And Ashland.
Then coming up is Kirsten Thornton.
This is a regular mutual aid event, isn't it, Cabbie?
Uh-oh,
I see somebody.
Uh-oh.
I see somebody coming.
Uh-oh.
What do you see, Cabbie?
I don't know if he can hear. I don't even know if he knows there's any people here tonight. I think we need to make him feel welcome. So with me, everybody set with me. Ready? Santa. 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 He can't hear you. Santa can't hear you. Who is it? I can't hear anybody. Who's coming on the big fire truck? Who is it? Who's on the big fire truck?
Here he goes.
On the big fire truck.
And look, it's starting to snow, Cabbie. It's starting to snow.
That's the best. Santa Claus coming to town. that's me singing, you know. They recorded me.
Yeah, I hear that.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the driver of the tower is Mr. Greg Patton. He left early this morning, drove all the way to the North Pole to pick up Santa and bring him back. What do we say to Mr. Patton?
Thank you, Greg! Hello, Santa! Thank you for being here with us.
All right. Down this end of the main street. I don't think he heard you guys. So you gotta do it with me. You ready? Santa, Santa, Santa. Can't hear him. Gotta hear him. Keep going, keep going. He can't hear you. Santa, Santa, Santa. Well, well, well.
Unbelievable, huh?
What do we got going now, Tim?
Well, we're going to listen to some more music, but down on Green Street, we've got chili, we've got chowder, we got burgers, dogs, and coffee. Lots of excitement down there. We got the Festival of the Trees going on in the Silver Lobby right now. Chance to win a fabulous tree or just go and look at some gorgeous trees. And then tomorrow we have the Skate with Santa at 2 o'clock. You don't want to miss that, that's for sure. And in addition to that, I happen to know we have a concert coming up. Let me just make sure I get the times and the date correct.
While Tim is checking that, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to thank you very much for coming back out this year and making this the best Christmas parade in the entire state of New Hampshire.
And, you know, I tell everybody from down south, you need to come to Plymouth if you want to celebrate the season.
The best ever. Hey, has anybody seen Mr. Gibson? No?
So we've got concerts coming up. We have tomorrow Snow Angel, and that is the Pemigewasset Choral Society. If I can read the date and time here. It's tomorrow, December 5th at 3 p.m. in the Silver Cultural Arts Center. We also have some other concerts going on, and I don't have the dates and times in front of me, so you'll have to check those out at the Plymouth State website. But we do, again, have the Festival of Trees, lots of excitement going on. And again, as Cabbie said, we want to thank you all so, so much for joining us. And we're going to take it out with a little bit more music just to enjoy the season.
Yes, sir, one for me. Have a humbly, jolly Christmas. And in case you don't hear, hope by golly, have a holly, jolly Christmas this year.